Wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine.
Ada, stop!
You're barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. I'd rather avoid these guys. Wonder if there's another way. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight. More searchlights, huh?
Pretty tight.
like cockroaches.
That's not good enough! That's not 801! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Use Carla for the next pass if she's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes?
Yes! This is it!
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday. Ada Wong.
Now I get it.
Telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one. Copy that, HQ.
I don't condone your actions, Carla. But at least now I understand them. Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Over yourself. Help me? Unreal, Ada Wong.
I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving! And soon, this frail shell of a society will collapse! After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise, and chaos will reign! And I...
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the sea virus. Ugh! and yet so emotional. It's time for you to shut up, Kala. You tried so hard to destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted.
She wasn't joking about raising hell.